Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are ready for the golf. I'm so glad you could join us for this event presented by the TGC Network. And we have second round action kicking off today. Let's get down there and pick up on the action. And if his last round is any indication, we're going to see some stellar golf here today. And pretty sure he's going to like that. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. Setting up 12 feet away from the cup. For the birdie. And now the second hole tee off. I think that's a 5-iron. And that one is on the green with quite a bit of real estate to make up on that next putt. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. And unfortunately, he's gone into the water on this one. And about 120 yards out from here. And this is looking a bit long, I think. All right, and he's on the green. From here, this is about 10 feet away. And that one drops for par. And 2 under for the day after that one. All right, here's the fourth hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 230 yards to the pin. And here's a 3-iron. And he's got to be happy with that. Five feet to go here. And that one will drop for birdie. Okay, and here is the fifth hole. That looks like a 5-iron. And to the folks at home, it's looking like sand. Unlucky on that approach shot. Just not enough club on that one. Really nice shot out of the sand. And about 7 feet to go here. Oh my goodness, that was close. And this putt is for the bogey. And a nice putt. And moving on to the sixth here. And I doubt he's very happy about that shot. He's got to be pleased with that. And this for the birdie. Oh, that's bad luck there. And for the par. And this one's for the bogey. And now let's take a look and see what's happening up on that leaderboard. And after that hole, one under for the day. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. This one's looking pretty good. And about 105 yards to the pin. I think he'll be happy with that. And this putt is for birdie. Oh my goodness, just missed. And it's about a few feet from the cup. And after that hole, one under for the day. And teeing off on this par three. It looks like a 5-iron. I think he'll like that. Oh my goodness. And this is to save par. Oh my goodness, close, very close, but no cigar. 5 feet to go here. And that one drops for the bogey. Okay, and on to the ninth. let's see what happens here out of the rough. And this is going to be nice and easy compared to that last shot from 115 yards out. And this one's for birdie. And oh my, what a putt that was. Very long putt, right into the cup. And teeing off on this par four. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 225 to go. Going with the 3-iron. And this putt to save par. Oh my gracious, that was close. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one will drop for the bogey. And now teeing off on the par five. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this one's about 4 feet from the cup. And that putt will drop for birdie. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. From 140 yards out. And not the greatest of swings on that approach shot. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. And this to save par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And now the 13th hole. I think we'll find some fairway here. And apologies to those folks at home. That shot actually ended up in the rough. And he won't be too pleased with that. And a shot like that is putting par back on the table for this hole. Nicely done. And that putt drops on in for par. And after that one, no change in the leaderboard for them. Still 10th place. And now setting up on this par 3. Well, you'll probably like that. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, just missing here. And this for the par. And the putt will drop. Currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And setting up now on the 15th tee. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. I think he'll like that. And this is about a 105-yard shot to the pin. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. And about 7 feet to go here. For the bird. Okay, moving up and into 9th place after that hole. And now setting up on the 16th tee. Yeah, this is looking fairway bound. And I think he will be happy with that. Okay, and about 145 yards left. Going with the 9-iron here. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And he's in the short stuff now. It's about 6 feet to go here. And that one will go for birdie. And now setting up on the par three. Okay, and he's on the green now. And this one's for birdie. Nice little putt. And moving on to the 18th hole. Well, so far so good for this one. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. This one's looking good, folks. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. This shot might be a perfect shot, folks. And that one goes in for the bird.